And hello, my brave knights, princesses, and princesses, and welcome back to Let's Play Mystery Trekkers Queen of Hearts. I'm still doing this. I just got back from walking my dogs.
Shut up.
Finding symbols is like the most painful thing to do on the face of the planet. Almost. In this game, that is. Let's see, let's find the upside down A, which I just found. Here it is, right here. Come on, it's a symbol. Apparently it isn't. When you find, let's find this one that looks like an A with, let's find this sideways A. There it is. No, that's not it. It's more spread out. I know this is taking a while, I know. It's a lot of work finding all these though. Let's see. Let's find this one, the Y in this side there. Oh no, it's actually a number, never mind. Let's find double X's. No, that's one too. Let's just find the we're looking upwards P, it's right here. There we go. I just need six more symbols. 1, 2, 3, 4. just four more symbols. And this will be over. Been doing this for 7 minutes. Well, wow. Oh, there it is. Trying so hard to find it. It's right here. Mask filter needs to be replaced. Into the unknown. Whoa, I have nothing to cut to the glass with. Do you have infinite gas to play, Elf? Because I'm jealous of you. I would have laughed if that worked. Thank you. Lasers. Oh, the ray must go off through all the reflectors. Oh, okay, I see how it is, game.
Did you really think that idiot Green could stop me from getting to you?
Nice to see you, Detective. I know how badly you wanted to stop me, but unfortunately for you, Cyanide escaped from Green and warned me.
Okay, quick question. How are you not one of them? Is she a wolf?
My brother, who used to be a member of the Four Aces, tried to create an artificial superhuman, but he was mistaken. My allies and I are already superhuman.
That answers the question.
A special vaccine will allow us to keep our human appearance, while the rest of the population will turn into mere animals.
Stop screaming!
The world will be ours.
Good. I'm glad you wanted to take this time to tell me your awesome evil plan.
Relax, Detective. Soon enough, our victory will be complete. You'll see. And your life will be over.
I warned Green his daughter would suffer if he defied me.
They took Elf. No. Not Elf. Anybody but Elf. Okay, this is a comb. It's a hairpin. Man, how do these prisoners hide all this stuff? Excellent. Nope. That's not it. How? Oh, so I didn't have to unscrew it the whole time? Wait, I did. Okay, I thought I didn't have to. Freedom.
Please help me.
She's a lizard. Get lost. You definitely look like you could eat my face, that's for sure. Yeah, they seem to be in abundance these days, doors with keycards. Sophisticated lockpick. A sophisticated lockpick is not the best solution, apparently. It wasn't sophisticated enough. Honestly, I think it looks adorable. Yay. Alright, lizard thing. As cool and cute as you are, I have to leave you here. Man.
Jed, we are about to execute the most important part of our plan. I will launch the machines to spread the gas worldwide. Soon, we, the Chosen Ones, will be all the remains of the human race.
I would applaud her speech, but involves turning the world into monsters. If anyone wants to conduct experiments today, they will need the cage amulet from Full Frame. It's okay, Elf. I'll save you. Don't worry. Just chill for a second, will you? No means of securing and connecting those wires, but cool. Wisest tapping I've ever seen. Looks like I'm missing the spade. She's holding it.
Give it here!
Thank you. Now we can put the spade on. Wow. Hey, Fluffy, how you doing? Secretly, Adelaide reports that everything's ready for the infection. Today, we'll rule the world of wild animals. Thank you, Dr. Doolittle. Yeah, where is that guy when you need him? Now we're going to test to see just what I know. I'm going to look pretty stupid in a moment. A lot of people are going to be knocking at my channel's door going, "You don't know where this place is?" I don't. I'm only guessing with a few of these. I thought that was the switch. Okay, Elf, I need your help for a second. Scare this little devil for me, would you? Perfect. Attaboy, Elf. That's where it deserves to be. Even though I'll probably kill it. I have no regrets. The case contains experimental sleeping gas grenades used with extreme caution due to possibility of long-term effects. Sleeping gas. Just what the doctor ordered. Thank you. Huh. Huh. This is problematic, this whole thing. Yes. Now things are going to be sleeping in a moment. Obviously me. Because I'm an awesome detective. Thanks, Elf. You're a big help. We're gonna have to override that. Why not? Riding chairs are fun. Press the save electronic version of all codes to the computer have been completed. Because everything is computerized. Fantastic. Cyanide's 50? Wow. Oh, it's a little kid. Cat. Power switch. Oh, I see it. Yes. Never mind. Nailed it. Solved it. Happy with my life. I'll take that. Okay, thanks. Bye. Put you here. Perfect. Can I pry this thing out now? Right, well, you all sleep good. I'm going to ruin your best sleep plans. Safely remove the top of the vial. Either go. You have long fingers.
Thank you, Detective. You can't imagine what it's like to be a beast.
I don't want to.
I saw the Queen enter the access code when she was working with the virus. I can write it down for you.
Oh, so you are useful.
This will help you turn off the system and stop the infection.
Of course, the code is Queen. Irony.
Of the Mystery Tracker's detective. The epidemic has been stopped, and the perpetrators caught.
Thank you, Detective.
No problem. It's my job. So when we come back, we will do the bonus game. Leave a like and subscribe because there's always room for more, and I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye, everybody.